Welcome to Mar.
Excuse me?
Don't.
Oh. Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look like a reader.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
What are you talking about? Crystal Dawn.
Hey, did you see who was inside?
No. Who, sister?
That girl you went out with last year. Look, Larson, I'm sorry to dump this turd on you, but I've been waiting 6 months for this transfer, and I'm not about to don my cape just because Orlando made an asshole decision. What is he thinking, keeping Strandberg under his protection? Anyway, in case of a security breach, all VIPs rendezvous at the underground garage and take emergency tunnel B to a shop downtown where they'll remain until escort arrives. Any questions? Thank you, Lassa. And stay safe out there, okay?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
At is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco. Target down. Next up, Reza Zeidan.
Some kind of trouble?
Hey. I'm fine, considering. I know. It's just a brutal day. One thing after the next.
Massage expert Strum. Report at the reception desk. That was it.
Tunnel's secure. Key guards over here. If anyone, you know.
Sir.
You are filling that suit up. Good.
Pretty fancy pottery you got.
Excuse you? Hello, come in.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now.
Yeah.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Sure seem to flock around him with this chiseled Omar Sharif jaw. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that.
But
they're really not into him, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like medals, even if you bought them rather than earned them.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Mr. Olander, how is our favorite banker?
Don't worry. If the Kingsley interview doesn't whip the mob into a frenzy,
though,
I will take more direct
measures. General Zaydan
by himself.
No, don't be ridiculous.
Our employers have no mind to reward idiotic behavior. Strandberg was given a position of power. He only had to keep his head down and do whatever the heralds told him. Billion-dollar investment fraud is not exactly part of the arrangement. No, my men will put Strandberg on a plane to South America, and somewhere along the way, they'll give him a drop. Yes, the scenic route. And they say Swedes have no sense of humor.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, you, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Don't move.
I'm gonna bring you down.